In the first week, the eruption at La Palma was characterized by Strombolian explosions, lava fountaining from multiple vents, advancing lava flows, and sometimes dense daily ash emissions. A new vent opened on the lower west flank of the pyroclastic cone on 25th of September. The new lava flowed at first with a pace of 1 km per hour, but after one day that slowed down to 60 to 80 meters per hour. After one week, 2.34 square kilometers was covered by lava, more than 500 houses destroyed.